A driver who escaped charges in a cruiser can confrontation with Addyston police. Now involved in another apparent crime. But as News 5's John London shows us, there's no clear-cut answer yet about who's the victim.
Tiffany Becker, also known as Tiffany Griffin, is up on charges of aggravated menacing and criminal damaging. Presumably unrelated to February's arrest when Addyston officer Jeremy Keene pulled her from behind the wheel and cuffed her for disorderly and resisting. Charges that were subsequently dropped.
They're supposed to arrest her. She broke in my house earlier. She's here starting again. I need the cops.
She was arraigned today for allegedly busting a window and damaging the North Bend home of Melissa Hancock. Here is part of Hancock's initial Wednesday morning call to 911.
She broke my door in. She hit my door in. Oh, my God. She's tearing my house up.
Man.
She beat my son up.
Hancock's son was identified in the call as Becker's boyfriend. There was no response when News 5 tried to contact Hancock at her home today. But Becker's attorney, noting the marks on Becker's face, is quoted in another media report as saying his client was assaulted by Hancock.
She's got two of my grandbabies. So crazy. The media has already known about this, what she's doing to me. Your mom called me and said the media is already getting wind of this.
Becker's mother works in the Hamilton County Prosecutor's Office, which is why a special outside prosecutor was appointed to determine if Officer Keene acted within department regulations when he arrested Becker 8 weeks ago.
Now, we're told to expect weeks of investigation before a special prosecutor decides if Officer Keene might face charges from that February incident. Tonight, Tiffany Becker booked on a bond of $10,000 from charges yesterday morning in the other. Jack?